At first we started working on what we thought was muscles, and then we started realizing that we were working on what we thought was fascia. And as you know now, we've discovered something called torque patterns. And we got all these torque points in the body, and it's the space in between the fascia. And we started working with the fascia and with the body, and what came out of it was not just a physical experience, it came an emotional experience. And when you have a physical and emotional experience, there has to be a spiritual one. This whole world out here right now is going out for mind-altering spiritual experiences. Well, it's a mind-altering spiritual experience. It is, and it wasn't intended to be that way, but we realized that we had to help people through the emotional side, and then comes up, you know, the question, who they are in this world. Because if you've been in pain for 10 years, 15 years, or 20 years, you start to identify with that pain, and you forget where you start and your world stops.